In today's video, we're gonna learn how to highlight audio and assign action items from within Fathom while recording a Zoom session. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. So far I am in a Zoom meeting with my microphone muted so I can record this video, and I have the Fathom application running in the top right corner. Now, I should say it's not actually running, but it's there and it's active, and we're gonna pretend like we're in a lecture or something that I can begin to take notes on. So this is a little bit of pretend, and the first thing I'm going to do is hit start recording. It is now adding the Fathom note taker system as a person into my Zoom meeting. And sometimes this can be a little tricky. I have to minimize my Zoom window to get over to the options for Fathom. And we're going to go ahead and hit skip and start recording now.
Recording in progress.
And what this begins to do is it is now recording the Zoom session. And while I'm talking, we have the ability to add a whole bunch of different things. One example right now is it is adding a highlight. So if there's something important that is being said, we can hit like the record highlight button. And now that's the end of that part, and it can auto end after the current speaker, or you can say something like, this is going to be on the exam, and then we can select end highlight. Then if we really want to, if this was like a meeting or something, we can come in here and say something like, all right, this part is actually going to need review as of now, because, you know, Jim Bob said that we had to take this back to marketing before we can send it out. Or if you're taking notes for a class and your professor says something important that you want to go back and actually check what's happening, this is where this needs review highlight can be handy. We will then select end highlight. And now we can see that we're starting to build several different highlights in here. Additionally, we could select the highlight button just from the top, and it will create a video like components of this specific part. So it will create like a clip that you can then send to your teammates or your classmates so that you can deep dive later on. You can also add things like a bookmark, or as Fathom calls it, a marker to a specific part of the conversation so that you can review it at a later time. So if there's like action items for your team or for you personally, this is something that you can do. I should have pinned my video earlier, but here we are. We can also add an action item. So if I say, okay, class, this is going to be your homework for the week. We're gonna put this action item in here, and it's to send an email to sean@theaccessibilityguide.com to find out how I can help you get accessible. That's gonna be your action item. And then in here on the far right hand side, I can just say like, send email for accessible docs. Or if you want a free trial of Fathom, you could check out the link in the description of this video. And that's actually a real thing. If you want to, you can check out a link here. All right, let's go ahead and end this Fathom recording.
Recording stopped.
What we could do is review our highlights that we did, and we have things like when I started screen sharing, the questions that were asked, and the other important elements that we were able to highlight when we were recording. That concludes today's video on how to use Fathom for note-taking. Today we covered an important feature for using the highlight ability, and it allowed us to create some action items. If you want to check out a free trial to this tool, check out the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.